Jim Hines, Olympic 100 meters gold medalist and first to break 10 seconds, dies.